Hello everyone and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors. I am going to recruit this turn and ignore an attack that's coming in. Because I don't think it's going to really affect us that much. And we'll just grab this person, I guess. Hello. Welcome. Let's see if we got damaged at all. Lubu completed a successful raid on Wuling. That's not the place I wanted you to raid, but I'll take it. Oh no! No, this place actually did get injured. Well, that's alright, because we're gonna take out the people who invaded us. We're at full strength. We will grab Turbine, Alpha, get all the people in here. Lubu is tired. Goku, Mapolo. He hasn't been on one for a while. Not sure. Nate? Kuma? I think. Kuma. Alright, we have the advantage. Capture bases, capture bases. Raise that. And... They have a secondary base connected to this one. Interesting. I think they would try to take this base over first. Let's level that up. And then we'll level this one up. And then we'll make that a supply base. I'm gonna level that up a little bit more. I do like the claw blade. The throwing knife is pretty cool. The claw blade able to bust out that dashing maneuver is just really good too. Here, I'll use throwing blades. And claw blade. Alright. So we have the advantage. This should be an easier fight. Maybe. Alright, so where is all of them? They are all kind of in the center. Oh man, are they going to bypass my defensive base? Defend there for now. De jure, capture that. Tiny, defend there. Goku, defend there. I have a feeling that there's going to be a lot of fighting over there on the right side. Oops. Oh, we have a couple officers heading to the left. Alright. Well then, Tainani, how about you attack Blame? They only have one officer heading to the right currently. Goku. They still have a couple people just sitting in the second. Oh no, just one. Alright, attack him. Apollo, attack him. Kuma will stay up there. So all those should be able to wipe him out pretty easily. And you will attack him. As are you. And you just stay up there at the defensive base for now. Okay. I have my, I'm ready. I'm ready. And I already got hit. Damn. Wow. Wow. All right. Alright, that just happened. They didn't even allow me to do that ability. That kind of sucked. Kuma's in trouble. Oh no. Jesus. Oh no, I was alive! Damn it! It didn't look like I had an ammo punch. I thought I was just... Oh my god. Oh, it sucks being so damn brittle. Where's my two officers? God, it's one- you're fighting like one person! There's like four of you over there! How are you guys losing to one person?! Oh shit. Jesus! Do not know how they're losing! Oh, phew. Okay. This is really crazy how my right side is losing, even though they have... like... they're all just fighting like one person! How is this possible? Just kill him! Oh my god. There we go. Dude, I mean, reinforcements are there, man. Wow, he actually died. God, I just do so little damage. Man, they still are trying to just kill one man over there. I don't understand what the fuck is happening. Oh my god. There we go, they finally got him. It was like 6-on-1, and he managed to kill a couple of us. That's just ridiculous. Ah, son of a bitch. Ah, there's so many of them here. God! Keep her on the archer turret. The ultimate technique, handed down by her father. Oh my god, there's just too many! Ah! Jesus. No, I got hit by it. No, I'm getting juggled. Oh my god. So, this is so difficult. Dude. Pull back, you two. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. I think my turret is actually stalling the enemy. That's actually not what I meant to do. Not what I meant to do. But I'll take it, I guess. Come back over here, guys. Keep fighting in this arrow turret. Alright, so what's going on with the battlefield here? Two of them retreated for this stratagem. Who's over Kuma? Get our defensive base back. Dude, this bow along, like, it just doesn't take any damage from me, man. Jesus! Oh god. And here we go. She's definitely going to be able to cast do a Musou attack here soon. Or a nice strike. Holy shit. That was so little. Oh, two of them are in there? Okay. Who are you even attacking? Nephilim? Try and help the center out here. Oh, nice! They got Nephilim. Okay. Very good. Very good. Alpha needs to be healed. I do not have enough stratagem points to do that yet, but I'm gonna sit here until I do. Nice job. Oh shit. You didn't hit the officer. You need to hit the officer there, buddy. No! Poison mist! Oh my god. Oh my god, ow. Oh my god, ow. Oh, F your poison mist. What's my officers doing? There we go. I hit Alpha with the heal. No! Apollo keeps pulling away people to him. Oh, well, I guess it doesn't matter right now because Officer's dead. Alright, let's go over to Tynany. Try and give him a heal. When it's up. Is that officer dead? Ah, it's not up yet. Damn it. There we go. Oh, excuse me. Sorry. We're gonna win. We're gonna win. It was looking kind of dire there for what? What the hell was? Okay. Yeah. They just have their last base. Oh, can't go in there. Wait, but they're going in there. Where are they? Oh, this way. Oh. I've died, what, like three times? Oh my god, Thorlef's still in there. Right, of course he would be. He's the boss. He wants to come kill me, but everybody is on him. I'm kind of content with just to watch here, because I don't want him to like do moves to attack and kill me and end this entire battle. So we're just watching get juggled. Oh shit, hey, what up? Don't worry about me there, guy! Like that, like that! Cast Unity. Oh, you can't be dropped to zero. Stupid Resolute Defense. Yeah, get him, Turbine. There we go. Oh my goodness. These battles are so grueling now. Jeez. Oh my god, we even failed most of those. Alright. Oh, we got four. And another area that is ours. That we don't even have to worry about putting a prefect into. Because it's up in the corner. Alright. That's gonna do it, I think, for this episode. We leveled up. Got volunteers. We're not being attacked. And we can take out the prefect of another country, because it's connected to all of ours. We'll do that later, when we need to assign a new prefect, I guess. That may be the best option. Alright, so thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on the next episode. Take care.